there was a guy who did something that a lot of smart people told him he shouldn't do. He ran for president.
Woo!
And, he has truly, truly revolutionized this country. He has made the call for Medicare for All a mainstream idea. He has made the call for $15 an hour minimum wage a mainstream idea. He has made the fight against corporate domination and monopoly a mainstream thing that we're all talking about. And when people are trying to say, well, divide us on all basis of all these things, look, Bernie is uniting people every single day. Somebody asked him, why do you want Bernie? I said, well, because if you are worried about your family budget, you want somebody who's going to fight for your family budget, no matter who you may be. If you want somebody who understands stock buybacks are not a good thing. You want somebody who understands that monopolization and these growing concentrations, so the big giant companies just dictate terms to us, is bad. You want somebody who's going to stand with you and who is not afraid to do so. Somebody who was getting dragged away as a teenager fighting for fair housing in Chicago. You know who that is.